Sheriff, we're gonna have to pursue.
Do you have parents to accompany him?
Not yet, not yet.
Okay, just have a seat.
Not yet. But I want them to be in a position where they can certainly see and hear anything that's said as we consider this matter. This is a pretrial. And as I said, we continued it from some difficulty in obtaining that. And there was a request to continue this from this past Tuesday till today. Just because, for my benefit, because we are here in juvenile court, we have a slightly different language. And as opposed to criminal acts, the things that we deal with are considered acts of delinquency. You understand that?
Yes, sir.